Hello, Brandon Leone here. I'm about to give you a Rocklin, California homes for sale market update through June 2022. Let's get started. If you're a homeowner in Rocklin, you're going to want to watch this video. Here's why. Homeowners may have lost almost $80,000 in equity in 1 month. Find out more in this video. There's no surprise you've seen a little bit of change in the market. Right now in Rocklin, we have actually seen more houses for sale, more houses on the market. 107 this last month to be exact. Now that's up 35 homes from last month. We're also seeing a small decrease in pending homes, ones that people have agreed to purchase, and ones that have sold. Very small, but it's still a change. The average price per square foot in June of 2022 in Rocklin is $329. That is actually down from last month, but it's actually the lowest it's been since January of this year. That being said, houses on average are still selling right at what they're listed for. So they're selling right at that 100% mark this month. First time in a while, and the current days on market has gone up 3 days, so from 9 to 12. So a slight increase there, but if your house is in good condition and priced right, you're typically still going to be selling in 2 weeks or less. So how we look at the changing atmosphere of the real estate market is the months of inventory. So we look at the average sold price and the months of inventory. Those are two important key factors that we look at. So months of inventory, how long does it take if you don't list any other houses to actually run out of houses? We've been increasing since March and we're actually up to 1.4 months of inventory. Now, do not be afraid because this is still a seller's market. It's just a little bit slower than what we're used to. An average seller's market is going to be 1 to 3 months of inventory. So we're right there in the middle. Once we get to 4, it'd be considered more of a stable market. So we are still in a seller's market, even though it doesn't feel like it. So the real story here is the average sold price. So we're looking at all the homes in Rocklin and we're saying on average, are you gaining equity or are you losing equity? So I wouldn't necessarily say your home itself has lost $80,000 in equity, but overall, the average sold price has gone down $79,000 in 1 month. That's the first time that's happened. We're seeing a decrease. We're going to need more data, a few more months to see how that's affecting the market. So I'm curious what you think about the market or what questions you may have about this current real estate market. Feel free to comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.